Hello everyone, I am Gyan and you are watching the second session of Java and Web, Variables, Data Types and Operators. In this video, we will learn three arithmetic operators, addition, subtraction and multiplication operators. Arithmetic operators are binary operators used to perform arithmetic operations. These are the arithmetic operators. Addition operator is denoted by plus sign, subtraction operator is denoted by minus sign, multiplication operator denoted by strict sign, division operator denoted by forward slash and modulus operator denoted by percentage sign. In this video, we will learn addition, subtraction and multiplication operators. We will have separate videos on the division and modulus operators. Some people count increment and decrement operator as arithmetic operators. We will have a separate video for increment and decrement operators. Arithmetic operators can work on both variables and constants as operands. We already have seen working of addition operator, plus operator many times. The value returned by all arithmetic operators follow following rules. If we are doing an operation as a plus b, first it promotes both operands to maximum of integer type of a and type of b. Then it returns maximum of integer type of a and type of b. Let's see meaning of these rules. If we have an operation like byte plus byte, then both operands will be converted to maximum of int byte and byte. Maximum of int byte and byte means int. So both operands will be converted into the int and result of the operation will be int. If we have byte and sort in the binary operation, then both operands will be converted in the maximum of int byte and sort, and maximum of int byte and sort is int. So both operands will be converted into int and the result of this type of operation is also int. If our operands are int and long, then both operands will be converted to maximum of int, int and long, which is long. So both operands will be converted to long and data type of the result will be long. If our operands are long and float, then both operands will be converted to maximum of integer long and float, that means float, and both operands will be converted to float, data type of the result will be float. If we have two operands as double and character, then both operands will be converted to maximum of int double character means double, both operands will be converted to double and data type of the result will be double. Similarly, if we have both operands are characters, then operands will be converted to maximum of integer character character means integer. So both operands will be converted to integer and data type of the result will be integer. This property is the same for all binary arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division and modulus. All arithmetic operators can work with any combination of floating point, integral and character variables or literals. Arithmetic operators cannot work with the Boolean literals and except addition operator. Rest of the arithmetic operators like subtraction, multiplication, division, modulus cannot work with string literals or variables. Only the overloaded plus operator can work with a string literal or a string variable. We will learn about overloaded plus operator in the later video. Let's execute this program and see the output. Vi add.java. This is the program. Character variable A contains Unicode of capital A. Character variable B contains Unicode of capital B. We are adding the character variable with the float constant. Since biggest data type in this operation is a float, so A first gets converted to float. And result of the operation is 66.2, which we are storing in the variable of type float. Then after we are printing the float variable. Let's compile and run it. Java C add.java. Compiles fine and then run it. Java add. Runs fine. Instead of writing plus, we can write here minus. Write here minus. Now it will be 66 minus 1.2. Execute it, compiles fine and then run it. It runs fine. It's printing 63.8. We can use multiplication operator too. Write here multiply. Strict is a multiplication operator. The symbol on the key 8 is called strict and this is a multiplication operator. So press the key 8 with shift. This is strict. This is multiplication operator. Now we are multiplying A with 1.2 as a float. Save and execute it, compiles fine and runs fine. So here we have used addition, subtraction and multiplication operator. Of course, these operators can be used with any integer, floating point or character data type. But arithmetic operators can never be used with the Boolean data types. Only addition operator can be used with a string data type. But other arithmetic operators can never be used with the string data type. That's all for this video guys. Don't forget to like and share this video. Subscribe this channel if you are new and leave your valuable comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.